Hello friends, good evening to all of you. Welcome back to my channel, that is None But Cracked English by Kamal Sir. Dear friends, you might have seen my first video on the topic Stop Saying Dari. I am going to give you the same topic under the title Stop Saying Dari Part 2. I hope this time you will also like it as well as enjoy it. Let me start the video. First word is very angry. Very angry word is called in English livid, with spellings L-I-V-I-D, livid. Now over to sentence. Why are you looking livid today? Why are you looking livid today? Next part 2, second sentence is very cunning. Cunning means very clever. A shrewd person is called cunning. But here, the English word is incisive. Very cunning, the word is incisive. So the sentence is, don't be incisive in your dealings. Don't be incisive in your dealings. Third one is very difficult. Third one is very difficult. The word today is arduous. The word is arduous. So the sentence is, this sum is an arduous one to solve. This sum is an arduous one to solve. Now moving on to fourth one, very dishonest. Very dishonest, that one is mendacious. That word in English language is mendacious. The sentence is, beware of him. Beware of him, he is mendacious. Beware of him, he is mendacious. Next is very greedy. Next word is very greedy. The word for very greedy in English language is parsimonious. Parsimonious, with the spellings P-A-R-S-I-M-O-N-I-O-U-S, parsimonious. And the sentence is, one should not deal with the parsimonious. One should not deal with the parsimonious. Next is very talkative. Very talkative, the word here is loquacious. The word for talkative is loquacious, with the spellings L-O-Q-U-A-C-I-O-U-S, loquacious. And the sentence for this word is, you are loquacious. Can't be quiet for some time. You are loquacious, can't be quiet for some time. Last word is very funny. Very funny is called in English language is hilarious, with the spellings H-I-L-A-R-I-O-U-S. H-I-L-A-R-I-O-U-S, hilarious. So the sentence is Dhamal. Dhamal is a hilarious Hindi movie. You all agree with me. Dhamal is a hilarious Hindi movie. Now over to a quick review of the words this time. First is livid, L-I-V-I-D. Livid means very angry. Second is incisive. Incisive word means very cunning. A shrewd person is called incisive. Third one is arduous. Arduous means very difficult. Fourth one is mendacious. Mendacious means very dishonest. Next is parsimonious. Parsimonious means very greedy. Next is loquacious. Loquacious means very talkative. Last one is hilarious. Hilarious means very funny. So that's all for this time. But don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Cracked English by Kamal Sir. Thank you.